Never ever saw it coming at all. Never ever saw it coming at all.
Tom walked to her apartment, intoxicated by the promise of the evening. He believed that this time his expectations would align with reality.
What is it that you do?
I write greeting cards.
But Tom could be a really great architect if he wanted to be.
That's unusual. I mean, what made you go from one to the other?
I guess I just figured, why make something disposable, like a building, when you can make something that lasts forever, like a greeting card?
What?